trying to get around the corner, number five, number two, a lot of traffic. He's going to be tackled behind the line. Seconds on the clock, looks to fire, fires a pass on the left side, trying to make a tackle. He's going to be shy of a first down. Here's a snap, looking to pass, fires the ball in the middle of the field, caught. Ball, here's the handoff to the left side to Maston, to the left, bounces it to the outside. We heard of somebody for the Chargers. Here's a snap, rolling out, delay draw. Here's a play across the 40. He's got some room on the right side across midfield. Here's a running back number 5 across the 40 to the 35.
They hit the Porter Cowboys with the delay draw, and it opens up a big hole to the outside. And he stops it out and uses his speed to print the corner there and get a huge gain there for Veterans Memorial. That showing his quickness and ability there. And Longoria is doing a good job of getting it to him. Nice touchdown there for the Veterans Memorial Chargers.
41. He's a good size, good-sized kid. Good hands, nice little outside pattern. Caught, got a big first down all the way down to the 44-yard line, 43-yard line. Handoff up the middle this time around to number 29. Breaks it to the outside, number 29. He may go all the way down.
Extra yards after catch there, and they find him. He found him wide open to the flats, and he gets the additional yardage for the first down.
Yeah, and when you run into a defense, then out to the right side, still fire. The ball to number 88, complete, breaks a tackle, the 25, down to about the
perfectly there for a good gain of about 7 yards.
Nice pitch and catch play by Longoria, brings up the line, rolling up to the left side, looks and fires the ball, caught by number 13 at the 30-yard line, steps out of bounds at about the 36, looking to pass, out of the backfield, caught at the 40. Oh, speed move. As the lefty looking at the field, steps up in the pocket, rolling out to the left side now. He's going to take it, tacks it away across the 45, across the 40.
Initial pressure for the Porter Cowboys, and Liam Longoria showing what he can do there to roll out to the outside and find Guadalupe Moron. And Moron with the greatest second effort there to get the first down.
First and 10, ball resting.
We watch a replay there. He sets his feet, and he has Damian Maldonado with a double move there to get past the corner and find himself open in the end zone for that touchdown strike.
Over the middle of the field, tip caught by the Cowboys. Nice receiver for the Chargers. Got some changes on the offensive side for the Brownsville Chargers. The quarterback is now number 15, Orlando Iseta. New personnel on the field for the Chargers team. It's a delay draw to number 29. Bounces it to the outside, breaks the tackle, still going. Got the first. And so it's going to be interesting. Rolling out to pass to the left side. Here's a pass caught. Nice catch. Playoff spot. Third down, looking too fast. Fires the ball in the middle of the end. Pass intercepted. There's a flag on the play. Ball was intercepted.